I thought Magi's were supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
And left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent. You are quick, Magi. I am power. Weapon won't save you. This place will serve as two to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
Nick, no way out. No footholds here. I need to find a way into another room. The scarabs must be coming from somewhere. This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago. Forgive me, Greta Moon. I have need of this. Riches of the ancients. Up there. Light. Wall. Soldiers. Of course. The sands. I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you. Where is your mouth?
Ah, there you are, boy.
Let us go, Sunny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
I knew I could count on you, Senny.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse. Come home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
We're innocent. All you have, your farms, your goods, your children.
Whoa.
You owe your very lives to His Highness, Ptolemy, the benefactor. Ruler of the two lands!
Huh. of the way!
What are you saying?
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wahat can make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me.
Ah, home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on him. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Payek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I have worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Sit! Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Sultan, no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomak Rujek's been killed. Your friend, the Medjay, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Nek! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low.
He is getting too close.
Hey! Now for the rest of them.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
He's going to be surprised.
weapons to hand. All right? Got your back.
Take no chances.
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these naked idiots do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill, Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Majunimon is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. need to hunt for leather.
There are some requests on my table if you want to help.
Taramun. Not like him to give up. The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it.
You there, stop.
I know nothing.
Stay there. Clear the way! Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh. Take care you faithfully follow his beneficent command. Your farms, your goods, your children. You owe your very lives to His Highness, Ptolemy, the benefactor, ruler of the two lands. It is a sacred duty to pay taxes to the Pharaoh. It is a sacred duty to heed him in all things. To do otherwise is a betrayal of the gods. By order of the royal court, all villagers are required to come forward with any knowledge concerning the Temple of Amun and any secret information.
Thank you. right decision. What?
Thanks to Naeth, goddess of hunting. This will work perfectly. My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there.
You found it! Can I have it back?
Oh.
Oh, Dolomi. He has brought great sorrow to us all. The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
Thank a moon ray. Bayek has returned to the oasis.
Whoa.
Thank you.
Hey, what?
Thank Amun-Rei. Bayek has
returned to the Oasis. Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh. Take care you faithfully follow his beneficent commands.
Hanicheru!
Business come calling?
You owe all you have, your farm, your goods.
Achem eo nobis. Ba'acho adejdi. Achen recheri. Pleasure.
Any Sigeriet?
Fire!
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah. Bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Afab captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back. And I will take care of the captain. Benipe said the tools are in Camp Shetje. And the captain who is behind this, he's in Camp Shetje as well.
Numes, Neo Jedian.
What an earth!
What is it now?
Must be drunk.
Bayek, take care! Siwa is a dangerous place.
Careful now.
What?
Hey, what?
Die, boy.
That's for my friend.
I'm going to gut you when I find you. Call the troops. I will nail him. I'll kill him. Got a clean target.
what?
Go slow. There you are.
Tools. That's everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it.
Chenzera!
Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzera?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzera ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzera got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead.
Thank you.
Chenzira, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Bayek, is that you? You've come back.
How did Chenzira get through here? Chenzira, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back!
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right, I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Maya, look at that! What is it?
I'd like to know myself. Must be very old.
Something. I'll have to
be the. Which way did you get in?
That one. But that's where the hyenas. Fire?
Ancient writing. From the old kingdom. Keep close. Chenzira, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place.
I guess.
Hyena! Chenzira, hide! Angela, hide!
They're still here!
Start by looking out for your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise.
Now get back home.
Sigiriad.
Clear the way.
Rabia!
Bayek! It does my heart good to have you again in Siwa.
You nursed Senu back to health. I never expected to see her again.
She is a tough old bird.
Like you, eh?
Bayek.
Epsifa tells me you are healing the villagers as best you can. It would give me much pleasure to help you.
That is kind of you. May Yaka be blessed. I can always use help. The soldiers are brutes. Almost every villager has cuts, bruises, broken bones. To help them, I put together a makeshift perang in the old ruined temple. Friends bring me medicine from Yamu, but now the soldiers stop everyone entering the village and steal their goods. So, we try to bring medicine on a boat instead.
And the soldiers stopped that also?
They sank the last shipment. The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
I will get them for you.
Thank you, Bayek. Bring it to the old temple. I must go there now.
Medicine could be anywhere in this lake. Senu can help me. Rabia is waiting for these jars.
Ah,
Bayek.
What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks. Always the same soldiers. They call it a tribute. A tax for the Pharaoh's royal army. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
This area is off limits.
He doesn't give a fig about this smelly bog. I don't like raiding this place. Full of...
Damn, not much here this time.
job!
What?
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patients thank you.
Ah, I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
In all the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day I will be free of it.
Thank you.
sir.
Shem eni nisu. Anetem.
Clear the way!
Hey, what the next
day? There you are! Going to kill you!
That's not a pretty sight. The smell for that matter.
A her heru?
Any sigil yet? Yeah.
My position, Gere.
pain.
Hey, what?
Not Afghani! Hey! What? You cannot escape!
Hey!
chill.
Give me an excuse to cut you up! Any excuse!